My name is Scarlett. As a young governor is somebody who is voted by their class to be a representative. We wrote a campaign speech where people voted for the person they thought were best for the job. Hi, my name is Connie. We meet on Mondays after school in the old library. We talk about good things and bad things that happen in school. Decide on what we can do about them.
My name is Brooke. I'm here to tell you why we signed a contract as a young governor. We signed a contract because we had to be good role models pupils in the school. We read it through carefully and agreed to all the rules on the sheet and write a contract together which we all signed. Once we had signed, we officially became a young governor. We all agreed that we will respect others' opinions and listen to our peers. Any issues that pupils approach us with will be discussed at a young governor's meeting. We discussed the new rules and we thought very hard about them. Here are some that we came up with. We will keep our hands and feet and uncompromise ourselves. We will listen and follow instructions from all adults in the school. You will see some of our posters displayed around the school.
Hi, my name is Amna. The young governors all made suggestion boxes for their classes. The children can write suggestions and ideas on a piece of paper and put it in the box in their classroom. We take our boxes to the young governor meetings and talk about what the pupils have written. Miss Williams speaks to Mrs. Wood about important things, and she talks to the children in an assembly to let them know what is happening.
Hi, I'm Lucy. I'm part of the Young Governors and I'm here to tell you about how I help improve school facilities. It all started back in early December when I thought that girls using the toilets in the junior block didn't get enough privacy as the length of the doors weren't that high. I felt very concerned and spoke to the young governors. I wrote a letter to Mr. Sharp. He then replied and said he would extend the height of the door. I also mentioned that the bars of soap were unhygienic and asked him to install Mr. Soapy machines, which he did. Now the doors are higher and Mr. Soapy machines have been installed. I am happy that the girls are more comfortable in the toilets and their hands don't get packed with germs. As young governors, we are happy that we've helped the school.
Hi, I'm Jemima. We all went to EDF Energy and the power station. We went to learn about energy, electricity and upcycling. We sorted some rubbish and put it in the right containers. You should sort your rubbish and put it in the right bin, otherwise it will not turn into the right product. For our classes, we also had some stickers to give out to pupils who had done some upcycling. We were all given an orange zingy keyring to bring home.
Hi, my name is Katie. I would like to tell you about litter picking. We decided to litter pick because people kept on moving their rubbish on the floor. There was a lot of rubbish around the outside of the school and we filled up a whole black bag. Miss Williams was very happy with what we had collected. As a young governor, we are happy to help.
Our time as young governors will end in July. We hope that next year's young governors will do their best and follow our fantastic footsteps.